Tell me what happened.
Mom? I want to help out a friend, but I don't know how I can do it.
Hello?
Mom?
Hello? Hooray!
Heaven?
Not quite. Church in the slums. Hmm?
An angel?
No, I'm Aerith. You fell from the sky.
Huh?
Scared me.
So you saved me, huh?
Not really. Hello? That's all I did.
Thank you so much, Aerith. I'm Zack. I have to repay you somehow.
Don't worry about it.
No, no. Hey, how about one date?
What is that? Don't be silly.
But...
Stop! Don't step on the flowers.
Excuse me?
Normally, people are more careful with flowers.
Well, I guess I'm not normal. Oh. You don't see a lot of flowers in Midgar. They're like luxury items around here.
They only grow here. Although, I planted some outside my house too.
If I were you, I'd sell them.
Hmm?
Midgar's full of flowers, your wallet's full of money.
Midgar full of flowers, wallet full of money? Never thought of it that way.
Thank you.
You can do it, Zach.
Yeah, I'm on fire now.
Okay, this one.
All right, I'll go buy it. I'll be right back. How's that?
Did you put it on right? Will it stay on?
It should be fine. Yeah, it looks great.
Thank you, Zach. I'll always wear it from now on. So, ever meet any soldier members?
Maybe.
Do you think that they're happy?
What do you mean?
Heroes to children, protectors of the peace. But they're not normal. They get some kind of special surgery, don't they?
So they say.
Normal is best. I think so, at least. Those soldier people are kind of weird.
They're weird, huh?
And they're scary. They fight, and they love it.
Actually, I'm with Soldier.
I'm sorry. So pretty.
The face?
The eyes.
You like them? Then take a closer look. Eyes infused with Mako energy. A soldier trademark.
Oh, you.
Color of the sky, right?
Uh-huh. But not scary at all.
I'll admit, things haven't been normal at all lately. What about you, Aerith? How's your life going?
I was thinking it would be a normal day. But then suddenly, some guy fell out of the sky.
That's not all that bad.
Hmm.
Oh. Zach, return to the Shinra building now. Genesis has attacked us.
On my way. I'm sorry, but duty calls.
Well, I guess I should get going then. Will I see you again?
Of course.
I hope that your friend's okay, Zach.
Huh?
You talk in your sleep.
Yeah. It'll be fine. I know that now.
feeling it.